Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, we did Ring of Fire,
and this time, we're doing the worst factory mission. Great Sea Battle.
Panel Battle is here. Destroy the pipe to the factory. And yep, it's a free CEO mission and worse. All right. I don't believe positioning matters because I think gold comet always goes below. We'll see if that is the case. We'll bring in Andy. Because we need as much defense. Great Sea Battle. Ugh. Not looking forward to this, honestly. And this is our map. You may notice a big problem. A really big problem. I hate this map. Build inventory. We need to try and capture as much as we can. And turn. We don't even start off with a good force. Well, Hawk has got his back towards us. This is going to be a long, dragged out slugfest. We want to save as Eagle, and we want to build bombers. Only bombers as Eagle. Because we want to blow up some of these. Not this one. This one. This one, maybe this one, this one, and this one, and obviously the black can. Andy's job is to effectively be a bullet sponge. Effectively, Andy's holding off a Hawk. What's Sensei doing? Pretty much nothing. He's effectively building up funds to get a lander, to pull the lander over here to get more funds. building a rocket, blasting the mini cannon and the black cannon, and then moving up to destroy the mini cannon and the pipe scene. There was good news and bad news. The good news is that we can choose whatever CEO we want to play as. The bad news is that we're going to be scrapping from cash a lot. Fire and blast. We need to weaken Hawk's forces as much as we can. I think 3 infantry going down there should be fine. No, because I don't believe. Yeah, no, there's no point. Might as well save the cash now. Just building up a medium tank. A lot of units in that path. By a bomber, because those battle copters are only going to harass the mechanic boy genius. Okay. Rush over. Skipping, because we can get that on the way there. If we can bomb these mini cannons, I can get to this one, this one, and this one. That black cannon is the biggest problem. Sad that we can't send funds to Yellow Comet or Blue Moon, or Green Earth, not Blue Moon. Do we build a fighter? No, we don't. Okay, so if I can... We just need to build a few bombers. This is one of the missions I don't think I S-ranked because I didn't want to deal with the pain that is this mission. Well, good news is, I don't think I need to worry too much. We need to sail as quick as we can. Fighter. Boom. And to air. Is not going to be easy, but hey, we need to try and deliver that medium tank to the front lines. I need the fighter to hold on. The scary thing is that I have to start making pushes soon. Some of these pushes are going to be really painful to do. Let's save for one turn. No point. Nope, actually, reset turn. Just realized what I could have done. To delay the bomber, at least. Do this. granted, I'm still having to push all these infantry out, which is going to cause major problems. Okay. Let's build some tanks, because Andy's going to be needing them. Capture. Because capturing takes 2 turns. I might as well use what I can. Oh no, they've got a fighter out there. So they're gonna come, it's gonna come for the bomber. It's gonna actively hunt for it. Oh, great sea battle's going to go worse. Right, this is not. Okay, so first of all, fighter. Okay, the fighter can't reach me. Okay. How much can it cover? Okay. So I should be able to create a bomber and try and distract him. Grad. I can also do this. Know what? The problem is that. Okay. No, I have to because I can't check. I need him gone. Spaces units just barely apart. Okay, throwing tank. I need to get that tank in position. The medium tank. It's effectively the lifeblood of this battle. But I also need to make moves toward this base. That'll be enough. And they fire a missile at us. Great. I don't know why you're coming down here. Oh, you're coming for Cincinnati. Not really what I would call a smart move, personally, but... Who am I to judge?
Grimmy Pipin. We're not broken. Give me some battle copters. So we're about to take to the skies. Boom. Okay, we're slowly making progress. We'll soon have to switch which bases we're using, mainly, at least. The problem is, they're most likely going to try and go through things. Ugh, this is not looking good. Ugh, that's not good. Oh no, 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 you can't be doing this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Move. Just move your units. Bloody hawk. Okay. So the good news, the black cannon's about to be destroyed. The bad news is that I can't even reach into it. Okay, I'm gonna move you closer. And I'm gonna try and blast you. I'm gonna need as much money as possible for this. I need another fire in the air. Well, there is certainly at least a bit of good news. I captured the city! But being serious, this is starting to go down. Quite a bit of money added. And since we can't do much, okay, still build my medium tank, my medium tank. Okay. Okay. And turn. Okay. I need... We'll have to let... The problem is I don't want... this many units on screen. Ugh. Okay, good. He actually kept them in place. Which means I can send in a unit to try and deal with them. Also, what do you think you do? You already got one area. Not getting another. Okay, I can bomb you. For consequence. Okay. Actually, wait. Boom! No more black cannon. Perfect. The worst part for them is I'm blocking them. Which means they're gonna come for me. Which is over here. Which is an oh dear. Okay. Okay, now let's go aid Andy. Okay, I'll retreat back. Okay. No, don't want to yield, especially with how good my turns so far have been. Okay. So put you up here, put you down here, put you up here. Tank. Of course, once destroyed the mini cannons, then I shouldn't have as much of a problem. Quite a lot of money I'm getting from joining, because at this point we can't exactly use infantry because they're becoming too weak. Of course. That doesn't mean that we're going to stop using them. And if we can try and stop Black Storm activating, that would be great. Oh, fire's coming. Oh my god. Okay. First of all, no. Goodbye. Second of all, let's try and take you out. Okay, how much
Okay, so going straight and narrow ends up being the play. Okay. The worst part is I do have units I have to take out of there. I'll destroy you first. Okay. And turn. Let's try and hold this line. Throw in the medium tank. We gotta take out those guys. The good news is I don't need to worry too much about the units. The bombers are the scarier ones. Think about that and the battlecopters. I know. Okay. Depending on how much he's filled by the time he gets back to Sensei's turn, I may just end up allowing it to go to pieces. Oh no, it's already filled. Fly out. Because I'm needing a bomber. Well, might as well just blast as many as I can. Okay, I'm gonna save that because that is gonna be very useful to me. throw in more medium tanks. Alright. Now this bat base isn't as useful, but we'll save our hyper upgrade. Because I'm not losing this. What he did? Okay, dead. I was gonna be like, if you didn't use it, that's stupid. And annoying. Now, and then these units will be able to recover that back. But no one else as well. Which is annoying, because it means that we have to deal with Hawk actively fighting us. Okay, come on. Move your turn. Move your units. Hurry up. The good news is that we can just slam Hawk all we want now. Which does allow, which is what Eagle really, really wants to do. This is not something I can just simply. Okay, so I can place you here and you'll be safe. No, you don't get an airport. Also, you guys don't get air support. Hold new position. Okay, that's all. It was almost like it never happened. Blasting back. We can actually hold our own now. Anti-air. And turn. Lander. Perfect. Few less units, few less enjoyments. Oh, that's not nice looking. Really? Another one of you guys? Fighter. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. End turn. Weakening. Add to air. Oh my god, this is not good. Okay, so the good news is that it will take a bit before he gets anywhere. So he can only go here, here, and here. So this means I can take him out. And I need to get one of them. To safety, at least. I don't need to worry about the rest. Oh, the throwing in battlecopters. Ugh, I'm not liking this. Don't like seeing that. Keep seeing air units being dropped into the ocean. Okay. How far is this range? Okay. Again, I keep doing that. Okay. Just blow it up. Flying to help. Build another bomber. Take out the bar, and that's effectively it. For Eagle's turn. Oh god dang it. Well, the good news is that I'm not actually trying to take down Hawk's forces the way he's probably thinking I'm trying. I need to get another medium tank because I'm running out of
ground forces. Which is weird to say. That's a range. Just fine.
Biomech. You know what? Just biomech.
I need to move one to the right. This is not good. I'm not liking this. Oh no. This is where the real battle begins. Granted, at least he's somehow blocking himself quite a bit. Oh no, 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 no. I need a lightning strike. I need a lightning strike. Perfect. I don't know if I can reach there in time. But I can block them. So this guy is safe.
Ready for attack. Lightning strike.
Hold decision. Coming in. Boom.
No more missiles.
We're almost there. Back up. Just give me one turn. And that's all I need. If I can't... Actually, no. I can. I need some battle copters from the sensei. Maybe you can hold them. Oh, I'm not liking this. I didn't expect him to get some power again.
Are you
Black Storm.
Oh, I'm not liking this. Because he just recovered. Granted, this does mean that tank. No! Oh, hate this! Heat. And it's mainly because of how just it works is that annoys me the most. Just uses it when. Just ends up using it when it's the most critical that he doesn't. But he shouldn't use it for me. Weaken him. I'm not dealing with a fighter. I'll just deal with it. You're gonna have to stay there. I need another bomber. It's annoying. Hyper upgrade. Weaken that force. See if I can get you to retreat. There you go. Go into repair mode. Run away. I'm not liking this. Okay. I need to build more rockets for Sensei, apparently. One unit attack? Okay, you can do that. That's the dumbest place to put a Neo tank. Don't get this AR sometimes. Sometimes I do, and it's really annoying. And sometimes I don't, and it's just like, what? Sorry, I have to get rid of base. This is a waste of a bomber, which is annoying. Granted, I can just block him here. No more. more fighter. Another fighter. Yeah, and turn there. It's going to absolutely annoy the AI, but hey. Rockets. It's still not down! Ugh, right. Because since it's... The annoying thing is that this is the best way to get through all this. Nope. No. Come on. End your turn. End your goddamn turn. So I can get mine, because you've got so many units. It's not fun playing with this many units in like a map when you've got multiple. Oh, I'm an idiot. I used the wrong unit. Blast open. Blast away! Tank first, then that's air. Rocket. Might as well pop it.
When this is done, let's go home.
No! Oh, come on! I was recording for an hour and it does this. Because of this mission take so long. This is gonna be the longest episode because of this crash. Quote unquote crash. Thankful that it saves, but god damn it, I didn't want that to happen. Okay, good. Copter command. Sadly, we don't get a swing. Goodbye. Now we can take out the tank. See me? The pipe scene. Ugh, I'm not liking that. Come on. Move out. We might as well just consider that area just something that's not gonna ever be captured. Fighter. I find it funny that in a way that Andy's the one that's starting to make a push. This is not intentional at all. I just only really realized that Andy's making a push. Another pipe seam is going down slowly. I knew it. You're about to pop it.
Farewell.
Ugh.
Black Storm.
Okay, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Wish it didn't happen in the middle of the enemy's turn. But hey, we can't always have things our way. Oh god. Okay, the good news is that... Scratch that, what I was saying about good news. That is worse news. Okay, you're not getting any shelter from me. Okay, you're closer. That battlecopter's just sticking there, like glue. Get rid of him. Okay, see. Nope. 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 Tank. We're almost there. Just need to buy more time. Okay, this has become getting into endgame territory. Ugh, I hate seeing that. Ugh, seeing this is even worse. Okay. We need something heavy. Something big. I hate to do this, but I'm going to see if this will be enough. Yes, it was. Perfect. Build a transport copter. No, transport copter. Lightning strike!
not many units of Eagles, but that's part of the point. Blast away. No more. Tank. Okay, how much ammo? You've only got one more. I need to replace you soon.
Are you
really?
Black Way.
I'm glad it just changes numbers like that, and it isn't like the old games. or like Andy's power. To do much of a delay, but here. I'm taking out the fire. We rule the skies. You know what? Build another fire. Superpower.
my god. Okay, one more turn. Just need to delay for one more turn. Well, two more turns. No, I just need to hold on. Come on. I know we're not probably going to get good ranking. I'm not looking for the ranking. Not this time. As many units as I can to increase my tentacle. At least for Green Earth. I don't believe it counts if I use the other nations. I know it doesn't count in the original, but I don't know if it doesn't count in the remake. And turn. It's fine. And we just have to end turn here. It's fine. Because victory is mine. Oh, come on. I don't know if I can take out any units. Nope. Might as well fire on them. Definitely no. Pull away, pull forward, not much else we can do, but win now. Finally. Boom. Hawk, please.
And Where there is life, there is opportunity.
Ugh. Well, that's always what's been at most a B rank, rarely an A rank. But next time. Next time, it's time to take the fight to the Black Hole. In hot pursuit. Let's ride next time. Xenonizuma signing out.